Hey y'all, it's Monday morning, December 28th, and we welcome you to this week's edition at This Week at AMG. Thank you for joining us today. I hope you had a wonderful Christmas celebration, and it's really a wonderful time of the year when we have the time to reflect on God's gift for us, His ultimate gift in the person of Jesus Christ. That is the good news that we share around the world, and it is our privilege. We see the Lord do amazing things, and so we share His love and we share the good news. And this has been an amazing year. We have seen much fruit. God has opened many doors. We have seen many new needs, the most recent being the refugee crisis in Greece, and the Lord has allowed us to use those to make His love known. Today, we are going to look at some of the highlights from the year. So I hope you enjoy them with us as we reflect on some of the things that the Lord has done through AMG this past year.
But of course, you know, even though it's fun to learn about cultural things, that's not the reason why you and I are going to Asia. It would be fun to spend some time just traveling, but we have a specific purpose. So how about telling some of our friends about the purpose that we have for this trip?
Sure, I'd be glad to. You know, the first mission trip I ever went on was in Turkey. I didn't know what the purpose was, but they threw a video camera in my hand and God used it. Since then, I've been to multiple countries and I work for a local church here in Chattanooga. By word of mouth, AMG contacted me to go with them to Indonesia and the Philippines, and I couldn't be more excited about documenting some of the sponsors that they have and the church pastors that they have there. To really document the religious persecution there for an upcoming event with Os Guinness.
My father is a hard work man. He can do anything. He never asked for support from missionary. My father always said to me, Jan, we are here because of Christ.
And you know, in Scripture, glory, the word rooted is weightiness. God alone has glory that's self-existent, because He's the only real reality. We have a derived reality, we're created. And you see in Scripture, God's glory is His weightiness. And as human beings and cultures remove themselves from the Lord, they become weightless.
It might be asked, why does AMG see our work among national workers as a key strategy of our world outreach? Well, this is there's a historical context. Of course, this was something that the Apostle Paul told Titus and his co-workers to do in the first century, to leave men in charge in each city as they saw people come to Christ. In more recent history, Dr. Zodiades, when he was growing up in Egypt, saw that the national workers in that land were men of great capability. They had many gifts, talents, and just with minimal resources, they were able to expand and grow the Word of God and the Kingdom of God in their country.
I'm Fotis Romeo, serving with AMG in Greece and coordinating the ministries in Eastern Europe and Middle East. One of the unique, exciting ministries of AMG is the partnership with national workers around the globe just to serve the cause of the gospel. Supporting national workers, it's a very strategic move for the ministry. The nationals are people who live in the country. Actually, this is their birthplace. They know the language, they know the culture, they know the people, and they're ready just to get into the field anytime that we are able to support them, to pray for them, and to put them in a workable network with other people.
We started the work 34 years ago,
At first we had 220 beds, now we have 272. But although the number of beds is not impressively bigger, we have many more activities. For example, in the new wings we have 20 operating theaters. So there are days that we perform 100 operations. We have 3 intensive care units with 34 beds, and sometimes they are full. And we have an average of 2,000 patients a month.
Hello, my name is Joseph Hayes, and this is my wife, Amy Hayes, and we are missionaries serving in the country of Peru. And just a little bit about how we ended up in Peru. It all started with Mission Adventures teams, and Amy got her start as well through the Missions Adventures program here at AMG. So it's a program that's very near and dear to our hearts. So we love hosting teams. We love having teams come down and serve alongside us in Peru. Like I said, it's how we got our start, and ultimately what we feel as though God used to birth a love in our hearts for the country of Peru, for the people of Peru, and for the work that's going on there.
One of the things that I got acquainted with AMG was these Bundles of Love Bank. And I've had this bank for quite some time now. And on the back it says, how to change a life and fill this bank with $20 and then send it into AMG for their Bundles of Love. So it's been a real challenge to me to see how much money I could pack in this bank, because all the money goes to such a wonderful opportunity to serve these children in where they have the Bundles of Love, Guatemala and different places.
My name is Ohini Kumi, and I'm serving the Lord in Ghana under AMG together with my wife Jane and my daughter Ama and my son Kwesi. We are involved in children ministry in Ghana, where we see the Lord doing His work in reaching out to generations and generations to come.
It is amazing to see what God is doing. I'm grateful for all the faithful co-workers with whom have been blessed, and I'm very grateful for the faithful supporters whom God is using to make this ministry possible. It is only with your help, when you support the ministries, when you support the general fund of AMG, when you come alongside and give your time and your treasure to make this happen, that this ministry takes place. I'm very excited about what the Lord is going to do in 2016. Please continue to pray for AMG, continue to support AMG. We rely on the faithfulness of our supporters who pray for us and who give generously for the needs of AMG to continue this ministry. I hope that you have a wonderful New Year celebration, that this new year is full of the Lord's blessings in your lives, and that just God continues to use you for His glory. Well, that's it for this week, and I hope to see you next week at This Week at AMG.